Grzelcyk to Bergeron. The fans are making a lot of noise. Pastrnak across the slot. No possession for Buffalo. Grzelcyk scores! Charlie Coyle for the third time in two games, making a massive screen, and the Bruins tie it.
The ability to possess the puck on a delayed penalty. Everybody moving, everybody getting open. Buffalo had a couple opportunities maybe to get possession in this case, but the Bruins do enough to keep possession and keep moving. Grzelcyk's at his best when he is moving. That's his best asset, is his skating ability. Had his eyes up the entire way. He's looking. I got to get this between the posts, but I got to give Coyle a chance maybe to get a redirect in front. It was a well-timed shot once he recognized the lane. A lot of times, Jack, wrist shots are easy to knock down, but if you get the lane and release it at the right time, it's an effective play.